like cheat.
He will cheat on one and unload.
Yep. And he did. And that is launched in the left center field. See you later.
Frazier has worked so hard on trying to hit the ball into that right center field gap. This swing is Todd Frazier. You don't get it in. Ball stays up and out over the plate. And even that pitch, Frazier got his hands inside of the ball and just clocked it.
Yeah, that wasn't a cheat swing. I mean, no. We were talking about it, but that was not a cheat swing to.